Times are tough. People are struggling, but not Jim Whelan. He pockets over $150,000 a year in taxpayer money without a full-time job. Whelan had a bogus job created just for him to pad his taxpayer-funded pension for life. Worst of all, Whelan abuses the system by collecting that retirement pension while working at the same time. Jim Whelan, typical greedy politician.